Hi, good morning. My name is Ryan Fernando. I am one of the nutritionists here at the Qua Nutrition Clinics. Good morning to you. I'm having a glass of pomegranate juice. You may have watched some of my videos as a celebrity nutritionist. Research is showing that the seeds of pomegranate, so my pomegranate juice, we actually take the seeds out and re-blend it. And the seeds have an ability to reduce the stickiness of LDL. LDL is the bad cholesterol, and also research has shown that it's able to reduce plaque formation over a year. So I've started this year with drinking a lot of pomegranate juice. Now, speaking of plaque reduction, omega-3 is a very important fatty acid in the brain's performance. So I want to share my screen with you today and spend 5 minutes with you, educating you about the omega-3, which is going to really, really help you in brain performance. Now, quickly, your brain regulates all your thoughts, memories, motor, vision, thinking, temperature, breathing, hunger, everything possible. The brain is the master supercomputer of the human body. And just for your general knowledge, the brain, nearly 60% of the brain is made up of fat. Now, if I go into a microscopic vision of the 60% of fat, which fat? Nearly 50% of this fat is omega-3. So you want to be seeing that this omega-3 is really making up a heavy hitting load of your brain power, brain performance. Now, as you grow older, you can see the volume of the brain over here, wherein, you know, you have a higher volume in your 20s and 30s. And then I am 47. So I can see that right now, as I reach 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, my volume of my brain is going to decrease. So think about it. My volume of my brain is going to decrease. It means that, you know, the synapses and the neurons and all of the white matter and the gray matter is going to start shrinking up. But 60% of your brain is made up of fat, of which 50% is omega-3. So I found this rat model study, which where they gave certain rats enough of omega-3. So if you see this picture where it says N3 sufficient, that's the omega-3. Look at the beautiful tree structures of the neuron. And then when there's a deficient diet, look at how the trees, they don't have a beautiful head on it. So even if you look at spine density, the green one says there was enough omega-3 in the diet of the rat. And when there was a lower omega-3, the spine density was lower. The dendritic strength, that's the neurons, you know, the part of the neurons in terms of, hey, it's much lesser. And even total number of junctions, so the connections that happen is even lower. So it comes to light that if you have better omega-3, it's going to really help. Now, if you look at an axon here and you look at the synapses, which is the joints over there between two neurons, you have nearly 86 billion neurons, 86 billion neurons. And you need to eat right for these 86 billion neurons because they're going to be demanding your thinking. You watch Netflix, you work, you talk, you do everything like me and make internet, YouTube videos and everything. Your brain needs to work. You need to put in the correct omega-3 into your diet. And the connectivity synapses are nearly 60 to 240 trillion. Think about it. You upgrade your phone because you need faster capacity. What are you doing about your brain? How do you upgrade your brain for faster capacity to not let your brain lag as you get older or if you're a kid on exams? So this is really, really important. Okay. So what I do is I do an omega-3 test. I just take a pinprick of the blood sample. Give me a call at my clinic. Wherever you are in the world, I'll send you this kit. By the way, mothers, we take breast milk and we put it on the paper and send it to the lab. I will tell you how much of omega-3, or specifically the DHA, which is a type of omega-3 that is there in your mother's milk. Because the more DHA, the better is the brain development of the child, which is why all your infant formulas have added omega-3, which includes DHA. And mother's prenatals, omega-3 normally is a DHA given when you carry a child. But even if you take a good omega-3, that's really good. By the way, if you're listening to me from the subcontinent of India, basically, most of us Indians have very low omega-3 in our blood. We have higher omega-6. Omega-6 is inflammatory. So our neurons are not going to be that good. So we want to improve the omega-3 function much better. Now, where do you get omega-3? You get it in salmon. By the way, our Indian mackerel has one of the highest, 5.5 grams per 100 grams. And sardine has 3 grams. But vegetarians, look at this. Okay, chia seeds, 100 grams of chia seed has got 17 grams of omega-3. Now, what I would do is I would take 2 tablespoons of chia seed soaked in my gym workout water and have it, or I could make a chia seed pudding. And flaxseed, 25 grams, but just be careful because flaxseeds need to be roasted because sometimes they create gastric disruption. So I told one vegetarian, and that poor lady began to eat a lot of flaxseed and got gut disorder. So don't take aggressive amounts, but take it on a daily basis. A teaspoon of flaxseed, roast it, have it in the morning, make a powder of it, add it to your food. Chia seeds, the Aztecs warriors marched on it, and walnuts, 7.5 grams of omega per walnut. But I also recommend supplements. And one of the supplements that I do recommend is from BestSource Nutrition. Let me tell you why. Whenever I've used this, I don't get a fish burp. It's an omega oil, pretty good. But there's a key reason why I like this. The capsules are small. Unlike most omega companies, the capsules are humongous ones that you can't swallow. Really big ones. So for my kid or for small children, when I do pediatric sports nutrition, for a lot of the tiny champions that come to me, 6 to 12 years of age, I want to get more omega-3 in them. Sometimes they're not willing to eat fish. Children are very grumpy. You ask them to eat chia seeds, they're like, I don't like chia seeds, they're very slimy and all. So then I'm like, okay, listen, you need to take an omega-3 supplement. So my choice for omega-3, one of them on the planet, would be from BestSource Nutrition.